Brazil and Mexico played a scoreless draw that was somehow maybe the most exciting match in the World Cup so far. I don't know how it happened, but the best part of the game, actually the fans, such as this guy, who's like a combination of David Lee Roth and Lil Jon. That's a collaboration I'd listen to. Then there was Mexican wing guy, Kaká. Whoever sat behind him, I'm very sorry for you. Up next, Lucha Sombrero Man. He's just one poncho away from the Mexican hat trick. That's all the stereotypes. How about this guy? Full Brazilian kit and actually spent the game on the field. Amazing how he managed to not interfere with the run of play. And our fan of the match, this is what it's like to watch Memo Ochoa in goal. Yeah,